This is what it's all about, the 2006 World Cup Finals, ready to go. Can you remember your first game for Ireland at the Finals?
Oh, I certainly can, Clyde. It was a special occasion against England. You just have to pinch yourself sometimes when you realise where you are and what's at stake. But you've got to very quickly come to terms with it, get out there and get some points on the ball.
Referee gets the nod from both of his assistants, and we are underway.
Dorasu.
Nearly everybody came back to deal with that attack.
Birchall
picked up at the back.
Vieira.
Chest.
Birchall. Vieira.
He's won the ball and suddenly he's on the attack. Cross has gone only to the defender.
Now Zidane.
He's the kind of defender who just loves a tackle, isn't he?
John.
Good defending there from the man in the box. And winning it in dangerous areas. Let it get away from him. Little time of the ball for the man in possession.
Birchall.
He won it well now. Can he use it?
Vieira.
He read that well, but he still had to win it.
Sancho. Atapi. Birchall.
Moving into the danger area here.
Atapi.
Great challenge, he was making progress there. Looking a bit longer with that pass.
Thierry Henry.
Oh, he's quite a talent. Steered up to him well.
Birchall. Atapi.
Looking to try and play him in.
Andrews. Atapi.
This is dangerous. Who will get to this? John! Great keeping! Back out by the keeper.
This is Zidane.
Sisson's got his flag up here. And the referee has seen it.
Well, he's playing on the shoulders of those defenders and he just got caught offside there.
That was well cut out, wasn't it? Halted by the defence.
Birchall. John.
Some of these current French players, Clive, they were part of the World Cup winning squad back in 1998.
Virtual.
Well blocked.
He's won the ball back.
Fires one in. Bounces off the keeper. Edwards. Edwards! Ooh, he only just got fingers to that. He's got away from them here. Oh, no, he's got to come all the way back. The linesman's flag, it's offside.
Dorasu.
Won that very cleanly, took his opponent by surprise.
Edwards.
That cross comfortable for the defender to deal with.
Vieira.
Pass forward.
Trezeguet.
Stringing a few passes together. Good combination play this. With that,
Edwards. Matapi.
Every inch of this field is being contested.
John.
Still goalless then as we approach half time. Threaded through. Nobody's being given any time to settle on the ball. That's a great tackle. He only had eyes for the ball.
Virtual.
You've got to time those sliding tackles, and he did. We certainly caught him there. And the referee is, I think, reaching for a card. And the referee decides the challenge from behind is worthy of a yellow card. Knocked into a good position.
Very tight there, but he almost found a way out. Now Trezeguet.
The flag is up.
If he can just time his run a bit better, next time he'll be in on the goals.
Say that's just a good interception. Deep ball through. That's a cutting pass. That's been headed away from danger. There's the half-time whistle and we're goalless.
Team that keeps possession better in the second half, Clive, may well go on and win this game. I think there's goals here to be seen.
Has had his say. Hopefully he's lifted the side for this second 45 minutes. Both teams trying to keep the ball.
Zinedine Zidane.
Terrific ball. He's broken through. It's there! Goal!
If they can keep getting this fella in these sort of positions, this team are going to score a lot of goals. That's a wonderful strike.
They caught them with their defences down. Too many men thrown forward in attack. Nobody back minding the shot. Early stages of the second half, and we have a goal in the game.
Sancho. John.
Nothing wrong with that pass. inch of space has got to be fought for out there. Well, they stepped up and caught him offside. That's good defending.
Well, defensively, they've got the offside game sorted out, but they've got to be careful.
Atapi. Edwards. Andrews. Change gear there. Edwards. Edwards. Trying to get him free.
Everybody marked up, very difficult to find anybody in space.
He is a player with vision.
Vieira.
This is Zidane.
He is known for that kind of tackle. He is a ball winner. Flighted that up the field very nicely. Hopeful. The keeper just touched that. He had to. Referee points to the flag. It's going to be a corner. Now, can he... Smartly taken!
Good credit to this player squad. They've kept going and they've got themselves into a very strong position here.
That was a goal that just takes the pressure off them a bit. They've got some leeway now, an insurance policy. A goal that heaps pressure onto their opponents. They've got ground to make up. One more to get past. And they get it back then.
Dorasu.
Latapi.
Vieira.
Edwards. Birchall. He won the ball well there. Now Zidane. No way through there. Stern job. Birchall. That's a foul, isn't it? Oh, I see, he's playing advantage.
Replay.
Samuel.
Musson.
Turam. The message seems to be, we've got the ball, come and get it.
I'm interested, mate.
French players will have one eye on the clock now. This is not a game that they should lose control of from here. Not at this stage.
Zidane.
A little bit of pressure growing, but the defenders cope with it. Wasn't going to let him past.
York.
Edwards.
Andrews.
Yes, that was a good tackle.
Now Henri.
Henri! He's won the ball. Tries it, they've got it!
Well, if you defend like that at this level, Clive, you're going to get punished.
They didn't give the defender a moment's peace and forced the error that forced the goal. Lead, it's 3-0 now.
Atapi. Sancho. Came to meet it.
It's really good use of the ball.
These are so well organised, it's going to be tough to break them down.
This is Henri. Vieira. Edwards.
That's a lovely ball.
You know, this back four really know what they're doing.
Now Zidane. Vieira. Zinedine Zidane. Now Henri.
He does know how to win the ball.
Virtual. Andrews. Lawrence. Sancho. John. Virtual.
And then the defender just hooked it into touch.
Vieira.
A huge roar greets the referee's final whistle. Just the job. They're up and running with 3 points from their opening game. They've signalled their intentions.
Yeah, well played. They put a lot of effort into this game. Now they must recover and do it again in the next match.